My clock's still showing 20 seconds till start time. But they're away. Mary Todd Shannon is away nicely from the inside, showing speed. Also Groovy Miss Annie looks to be taking on for the lead early. And deeper on the track as they run into that first bend was Got a Rush, followed by Roll with Tricky and Love This Girl in the centre. And then came Reggie's Mate, and tacking on at the tail is Kudos Burt, Late Scratching's Prudent Master, and What's Up Let's Play, both involved in an incident prior to score up on the first attempt, and they're both Late Scratchings out on Vets at 21.38. Past the judge. Lead time was 27.6. Mary Todd Shannon leads with two laps to go. Second, the outside, Groovy Miss Annie. Third, leaders back, Roll with Tricky and Love This Girl, 1-1. And then came Reggie's Mate, who's in the running line on its back as Kudos Burt. And now Got a Rush drops back to the rear and is last of the seven as they make their way into the back straight. Leader still. From the pole, Mary Todd Shannon didn't have much trouble holding out Groovy Miss Annie, who, in fairness, didn't apply much pressures, happy just to sit outside this leader. And then Roll with Tricky leaders back, getting a lovely run. There doesn't appear to be much pace. No, there's not. First quarter, 32.2. Love This Girl is in the 1-1, followed next by Reggie's Mate, and the last three are all racing off the pegs. They are Reggie's Mate in company with Kudos Burton. Last is Got a Rush. They make their way into the home straight, and they'll get the bell on this occasion. They've got about 1,000 metres left to travel. Speed seems to be getting a little bit quicker now. 32.2 second quarter, 64.4 first half. Mary Todd Shannon leads Groovy Miss Annie as they leave the straight. Roll with Tricky, Love This Girl. Kudos Burt now takes off three wide, starts to make ground. Jumping onto its back, Reggie's Mate, and still Got a Rush is at the tail. Into the back they run. Mary Todd Shannon is the leader. Mary Todd Shannon leads out over Groovy Miss Annie second, striding up Kudos Burt. And then Love This Girl is on the outside of Roll with Tricky, who needs a little bit of luck to get out. Reggie's Mate is dropping back. It's being passed by Got a Rush as they run off the back. Third quarter, 29-1. Mary Todd Shannon in front. Groovy Miss Annie starting to loom on the outside. Kudos Burt three wide is about 2 metres away. And then came Roll with Tricky looking for the out, and coming to the outside has Got a Rush. Mary Todd Shannon leads over Groovy Miss Annie into the straight. Mary Todd Shannon still a metre in front of Groovy Miss Annie, now laying down the gauntlet. Groovy Shannon grabbed by Groovy Miss Annie, cold drive. Groovy Miss Annie wins. Second was Mary Todd Shannon. Third was Got a Rush flashing down the outside. Never getting clear, Roll with Tricky. Kudos Burt was next, followed by Love This Girl and Reggie's Mate at the tail. Late Scratchings numbers 2 and 3.